Beloved, the rain is falling. A torrent of my glory and grace is pouring down upon you. It is the latter rain. You were not able to withstand such power in times past, but now is the time. Now are my children ready to receive this end-time outpouring. Receive, dear one, receive all that I have for you. There is no stopping it. Heavy streams of life-giving water flowing from my throne of grace. The enemy cannot withhold that which has been ordained from the beginning of time. This Holy Spirit flow shall burst through every obstacle. My river shall shatter and scatter the enemy. Wherever this river flows, death becomes life, sickness becomes health, poverty turns into provision, darkness into light. Everywhere my river flows, the wilderness blooms with beautiful blossoms of joy. Welcome it, beloved. Speak it forth. Rivers of living water shall flow from your belly, giving life to all around you. Words of death and destruction shall have no hold on you in my fields of grace. My living waters are loosening the dirt around your feet, the earthly things that would hold you down. You are loosed. My going forth is as certain as the dawn. I am coming to you like the rain. My spirit is watering all the earth. It is time, my child. Your God shall supply all your needs according to his glorious riches in Christ Jesus. This is no longer a trickle, my love, but my abundance shall pour out upon you as you believe. Torrent, a large stream of water that moves very fast. Hosea 6:3. So let us press on to know the Lord. His going forth is as certain as the dawn, and he will come to us like the rain, like the spring rain, watering the earth. Revelation 22:1. Then the angel showed me the river of the water of life, bright as crystal, flowing from the throne of God and of the Lamb. Zechariah 10:1. Ask ye of the Lord rain in the time of the latter rain. So the Lord shall make bright clouds and give them showers of rain. To everyone grass in the field. Psalm 46:4. There is a river whose streams make glad the city of God, the holy dwelling places of the Most High. God is in the midst of her. She will not be moved. God will help her when morning dawns. Psalm 65:9. The river of God has plenty of water. It provides a bountiful harvest of grain, for you have ordered it so. You crown the year with a bountiful harvest. Even the hard pathways overflow with abundance. The grasslands of the wilderness become a lush pasture, and the hillsides blossom with joy. 2 Corinthians 9:8. And God is able to make all grace abound to you, so that in all things at all times, having all that you need, you will abound in every good work, as it is written. He has scattered abroad his gifts to the poor, his righteousness endures forever. John 10:10. The thief comes only to steal and kill and destroy. I came that they may have life and have it abundantly.